influenced by the masses of the hip-hop generation, searching far and wide to see my destination. My observation is killing me slowly. The essence of this culture is draining my whole being. I combat the industry as a Zulu king and build from the legacy to reclaim our scene. Reclaim the meaning to maintain the message. Value our words and seek knowledge from the lessons. Infinite with blessings, I thank the force of one. Cosmic force who is the source just begun to grant me the strength and the will to excel. Lost in the madness of the grind spell, my mind dwelled through hell and back a well. I rose to fell. Another hip hop tale, they try to label us dangerous. From the inner core we thrive, no one's saving us. So we make cuts to make them bucks, but guess what? We stuck. Without financial backing and distribution, we at the hands of the executive contribution, confusing us with contracts is whack. This is our culture, let's take it back.
So right now we only have two groups of our program. We are not going to, you know, bring the kids because their mission after this lecture will be to share and multiply the message in every corner of the town. Madness and destruction. So it's an honor for us to have you guys here.
Rock it, and ain't no stopping it. Ain't no stopping that B-boy, B-girl flavor. That sparks up your behavior.
In the beginning, there was a time when the B-boys lived it. After they were done with the battle, they would start throwing punches. That's why they started throwing more and more events to avoid that kind of problem. Well, here we are. We are the Patojos B-Boy crew. B-Boy Andres, B-Boy Gandhi, B-Boy Chatik, B-Boy Jorman. In the field we are working in, we utilize hip-hop culture as a tool. You see, we work in our community. We don't only think it's about spinning on your back. We have to sit back and analyze what is really going on here. How can we utilize this tool and how can we leave something behind for the youth? It's the exact same thing you guys are doing. You see around here, it's easy for the youth to be influenced by other cultures, music, gangs, or whatever it may be. Influencing the youth here is very, very easy. But I have a daughter, and I love to fight for places like this. I believe in spaces for dance, and not only dance, but theater, ballet, music, and I want it to be pure.
Thank you.